myself in time. Living in the limelight, the universal dream, for those who wish to see, those who wish to be, must put aside the alienation, get on with the fascination, the real relation, the underlying
me. She swore that she would be